this task, each question has only one answer. Fill in only one circle for each question. Part 1.
Fill in the correct circles on your answer sheet. Let's do an example.
Senior high school.